No matter, we all love fucking horror movies, okay? We love parodies.
Cut. Retake. This was just, you stumbled.
No, fucking sit the fuck down. No, sit down. Sit the guy.
We stumbled.
I hardly got into it.
We stumbled on the words. We need to think about what we're going to say.
There's nothing wrong with stumbling.
I think we need a redo. That's definitely going to need a redo.
Hey guys, I'm Jordan.
Lane.
We're going to be doing a Patreon for horror movie lovers all around. We are horror movie lovers. I'm pretty sure most of you guys who subscribe to me are horror movie lovers, because if you know me in the past, you know I have a good passion for horror movies, especially movies like Friday the 13th, Halloween, the slasher genre. Lane here is about the same way. He used to do the channel with me a few times, but he had to stop for his own personal reasons. But yeah, we're going to be doing a lot of stuff. Cannot wait to get started, because we want to do big things, especially with the slashing, the gore, humor.
It's going to be great. There's going to be a whole bunch of additions to the channel, but we're going to rely on your support, and we hope we can get a lot of it.
Especially with small horror skits, because we know that a lot of people love skits, like especially, you know, with examples of like channels like We Watched a Movie, with their little tidbits with Michael and Loomis, hysterical stuff. Check them out if you have not. We want to do stuff on the lines of that, but in our own way, in our own sense. Jason, we thought, was just a perfect kind of character we can make a parody of. Not only Jason, but just other characters we can make parodies of. Just have fun with the channel, especially if you're a horror movie fan, as I've said. But we want to make sure you guys know that. And if you do donate to this channel, you are a part of this group, no matter what.
Viewer's discretion, this channel is strictly horror-related.
We do fucking cuss. We do fucking cuss.
We certainly do, yeah.
We are terrible at cussing.
That was... Oof.
Remember, I said I can cut it, edit it, and... You get what I'm saying, right? We can keep it going. I'll just edit it and cut everything.
Then what do we do? What do we say? I didn't fucking know. I just came in and...
Like, if we get into it, and we will get into it at some points, me and him go at it. We might even argue a few times. That's possible. But we just wanted to make sure you guys knew that this channel is strictly for older viewers. Okay? I mean, if you're a younger viewer and you love this stuff, by all means, jump on in. Age really does not matter, but... I just wanted to make sure that there's no parent out there with a kid who's watching this channel and they hear us cuss, and we don't want to be that kind of, we don't want to be those people who influence your kids in the bad way.
We're no devil's advocates. We're no...
Yeah, no kidding. We're no, like, fucking Rob Zombie filmmaker. You know what I mean? Like, we're not part of that kind of crew. We don't want to throw shit out there without making sure you guys are aware of what you're getting into. That's what basically this is. But if you guys do love this stuff and you do want to donate, by all means, please, by all means, donate to this channel. We're not going to pity face you guys. It is what you guys want to do. And if you don't want to donate and you just want to comment below and let us know on videos what you guys think of our reviews, that's more than enough. Honest to God, it's more than enough. Like, we just want your guys' support. And if you guys give us your support, we'll give you guys our support no matter what it takes. But guys, that is why we are making this video for Patreon, because we think we could do some really fun stuff with it. Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, but as I said, like horror skits, if you guys are interested in horror skits, we will have a ton of them, especially in the middle of our reviews, videos, and all such and so forth. So, yeah, guys, thank you guys for watching. We certainly appreciate it. We're going to go ahead and get off here and go downstairs and get something to eat, because we have not eaten today.
Unfortunately, we haven't yet. Taking all this time to setting up and getting everything ready.
Yeah, we'll do better stuff. We'll do more stuff,
we'll do more for you.
And especially, and also... I know this isn't a bit, like, I know it's beginning to get, getting bigger. If you guys like us enough, I will be buying, and I will be getting a personal P.O. box for you guys to send us your fan mail.
So you can send us all of your
And we letters. Will do unboxings and give you guys shout-outs. If you have channels you want your guys' name to be out there more, and you guys want our shout-out, we'll give you our shout-out, no matter what. Guys, we're gonna go get something to eat. Thank you guys for watching. We'll check you all later.
See you guys.
Fuck yeah, man.
garden.
Same place where I put it last spring.
Fuck it.
Where's the hammer you wanted?
Jordan, not messing. I'm playing around. Did you find the damn gnome? Hey man, what did you need that for again? I don't see why it's really necessary for the video, because this shit's just... Ugh, man. Can't find it. Down here? I also got the hand... Where you at? Dude, I told you I found the hammer and the gnome. I can't find the gnome. I'll get what else I need.
Something you said, I just died in your arms tonight.